see you soon, fighting for the title in lightweight.